So I'm Alaire Brock.
Aaron Jackson.
Hannah DeWeese.
Priya Johnson.
My name is Sarah Filippi, and my major is bio at Bryn Athyn College.
I think the most valuable resource I have at Bryn Athyn College is definitely my teachers. They sit with us at the lunch table, they help us after class, they email back and forth between classes. They do everything they can to make sure that I succeed.
I love lab time. It gives us much more experience with the students and way more one-on-one time.
Because it's such a tight community, everyone's very willing to help.
I feel really closely connected to all my teachers and professors.
I can always go to a professor. They're always willing to help.
The staff and the teachers are all living their lives in a way that is very friendly and inviting.
We have passion about our subjects and we really want to share that passion with the students. You can actually be someone, people will notice you, and that experience is huge.
This is a time in our lives when we're figuring out who we are and what we want to do.
I'm working towards becoming a medical doctor after graduating Bryn Athyn College.
I'm really interested in like how the body functions.
The satisfaction of knowing that I did help them and I made them feel better.
That's something that I'm going to focus on. It was so perfect. It seemed like what I wanted to do my whole life.
Finding your use.
That's what I want to see, like every day in my work.
And that's the purpose of a career.
And Bryn Athyn offered that for me, so here I am.